After the Olympic trials were all said and done, in my mind, I was retired. In the fall, Coach Mackey said, "I saw the shape you were in. You were in 143 shape. You would have made the Olympic final." He's like, "If you give me one more year, I think we can get you to the final in London. Even if it's just going to my last US championships and going out swinging, I wanted the 2017 season to be the go out on top tour of sorts."